In my opinion, I think that both the government and the citizen are responsible for a good city.
Here in Naga City, there are different places. Some live near rivers, some live in farms, so they have different needs. Some live in low-lying areas where we frequently experience flooding. So it is important to get all their suggestions in putting up a well-planned city.
It's not only the governments that need to do. It is the awareness among people.
The most important person that can help our country to develop and to become better is the citizens, actually. They have everything in hand. They should not throw garbage in the street. They should change mentalities and accept other differences. They should embrace the fact that Tunisia should become a multicultural country so that everyone live in peace and enjoy living in Tunisia.
And also a city which offers a framework where people can exchange. Citizens and the local government can exchange about what they want to see in their cities.
There are notable setbacks that need to be immediately addressed. There is traffic congestion, flooding, pollution, and environmental exploitation.
We have to stop this dynamic that is splitting the citizens apart in poor neighborhoods where workers live and rich neighborhoods where investments and company are. And thus, people have to spend 1, 2, maybe 3 hours every day in traffic jams trying to get to their jobs.
I believe that the outcome of Habitat 3 will serve as a framework for national government to address the issues on increasing population in the urban areas vis-a-vis impact on climate change.
My message to local organizations will be work harder and try to be innovative.